Bona dai, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the fourth episode of Raguza, this ongoing series for the Republic of Raguza, which it has been expanding into Dravunia and Zeta. We even took the city of Stone from them, and soon we'll be fighting against Venice for the control of the city of Zadar, or Zara, or whatever the Dalmatian name of that area is, which we'll be fighting against them soon, but I fear that they may bring alliances such as, Denmark. I mean, as much as I have a habit of assassinating, because I'm still the champion, I've assassinated a lot of people. And there's another future danger, and that is over there in Castoria. Somebody has a claim, and that's fabricated. We can't get rid of him also. But since he doesn't like me, well, as soon as he's out of seclusion, maybe I could antagonize him. You know, we've got to do things to defend the Republic. Speaking of defending, build up a fort. You know, just in case. Remember, we still have an alliance with Genoa and Estergom, if needed. And don't go to war yet until we are at full strength. That we like to arrest people who try to assassinate me or others, build a prison, don't arrest my son. If he's going to assassinate me, then assassinate me. What are you waiting for? Guess it's alright. Guess we'll have centralization. Go. Yeah, we'll get that prison built soon. We want that prison and we want it now. It's my money and I need it now. I doubt this will last. Hey, he's out of here. Again, can't assassinate Pilar Carpos, but I can antagonize him. And maybe I don't know. No. You would be fighting against the Byzantines if you're going to start a robbery war of anyone. Just try to make him look bad. Well, meanwhile, figure out a way of how to stop their potential alliance with Denmark. Go back to war focus. Deal with some rivals, huh? Maybe you'll make another rival out of Polycarpals and I'll duel him instead without going to war. He's not one of those cowards that back away from a fight. Prison's built. There we go. Sorry about that. Just trying to move it out. I think we should go get that city now. seize the city. Bring Genoa and Estergom over here. Strong poet. I like that. What do we have as commanders? Seljuk, Lancho, Giuliano, Tuoni. Incoming. This is amphibious landing. They hired a lot of mercenaries. They hired a company of the Hat. They have some heavy cavalry. Lots of heavy infantry, light and archers. Oh, this is going to be quite a struggle. Too bad we don't have any commanders with defender traits, do we? No, there's Giuliano. We'll replace the other Giuliano with this Giuliano. And you know what? Give me two more, just in case, of the war commanders we have. Alright. You're on a bound. Okay, give me another. And yet another Giuliano. Tactical lead. Okay, okay, one more this time for you. Odyssea. Zealous warrior and duelist. Again, these are what I would like to call backup commanders. That's gotta be the entire mercenary army in there. And the Serene Doge himself is there. He's gonna be making an amphibious assault into Ragusa. We'll give it a roll. Okay. Giuliano is going to be on this flank. And it's about the time to earn your pay, High Admiral. I'm calling you that because that's your minor title. If you want to prove yourself to be the Rector, you have to prove yourself in the battle. Here they come! Yep, that's their entire mercenary army. Yeah, D-Day on Ragusa. How is that working up for you? Cow! Tell you what we need. Is there anyone with the... any fighting men that is willing to join that has the organized trait? Because we would like to get troops that'll get them moving. What I mean is, I'd like to have commanders with a trait that'll get them moving. Unless you want to spend more to keep looking for somebody who's... oh boy, we sure brought him. They still got plenty of troops more, so we gotta give chase. Don't let them recover. I'll beat you too. Untouched. Let's go. Move on. Yeah, come in and see what happens. Genoa made an amphibious assault, but seems to be working out. Where the heck are you going? Took the trade post, held the silver ingots, prospering. Now we just gotta take that city. And I guess they will be fighting here again. I'll sign a non-aggression pact. Would you like to be allies? I mean, you could like me for common enemies. What if I give you some money? Would that change your mind? Yeah. That's in case that all this chaos out here isn't going to go well for us. Battles, awful. Things are going well when I hear an embarrassed tough nearby. Spinning my sword ready, I see an enemy commander Peta awkwardly attempting to climb a large rock. I think he's trying to escape the battle, my lord, the soldier next to me muses. Strong commander of Venice, huh? What's the point? The sun is beginning to set when I meet with Peta. My sword of Rector Rusko, lady. He vigorously dodges one attack. My next one lands perfectly. Frantically, the man covers his injured hand. Rarely have I seen so much blood. Honestly, I've seen many. I'll show no mercy. Took out one of their flying commanders. Don't go for it yet. Oh, just hold the line. I still got it. Man, we took severe losses on that one. Their mercenary army is strong. Yeah, come on over here, will ya? Bring 3,000 viewers. Where you from? All the hell way over there. You could set sail. Yeah, tell Esther on the come over here. Link up with us. And you come to us too. You know, it'll take you an eternity to have to get here. Alright, Rector Rusko. He'd given up the ghost at age 59. He died a natural death. A zealous man, he fought for the glory of God against the heathens in one of the greatest holy wars of recent history. Well, anyways, but not to mention, don't forget, his legacy is that he's the champion of Ragusa all the way to his death. And now, let me take it in. Rector Torni, a formidable duelist. We expect him to exhale in tournaments and personal combat alike. Long live Rector Torni. Shall be it. I guess we lost that pact. No, well, they're still on. So we put the council together. I guess you can be the marshal, despite the fact of whatever you're into these days. And I should join a round table, continuing my father's legacy. Yeah, Leonidas, for now, he's going to be the designated heir. I put my focus on war because this war is still ongoing. You need all the strength that you can muster, as far as what the country has to offer. Don't have a wife yet, but I think it's about time I should get married. Somebody with high stewardship. So is there any woman within diplomatic range that is not married? Let's look for one now. Starting on the age of 16. Cancer. Well, another question in my religion group, so I'll sort by that. Oh, that's my half-sister. I was about to say, I think I found one note. Stewardship. Stewardship. Oh yeah, that's pretty high. Her. Not to mention she's shrewd-minded. Oh, okay, we will have a non-aggression pact and willing to pay. Alright, 100 for her. For me to marry her. Plus, she wanted to get married, so. That'll do. And the domain is too big. All the reasons why I need to marry somebody with high stewardship. Wait, which Giuliano are you? Oh, you're the one with the unshakable leader. We'll get the launcher over here. Regroup. Holy Christmas, that's a lot of gold. Remember, if we get more into trouble, hire some mercenaries. After father's funeral, I'm approached by his old friend Anusa. That's my eldest half-sister. Who wanted to speak to me. Apparently, father wanted Anusa to look after me. She's offering her friendship and protection. Of course, Lady Anusa. I'm honored to call you my friend. And my mother just died a natural death. He was one of his lovers. Okay, we regrouped together. Let's try to... Take the city. They're getting into ships. I know what they're doing. Captured one of their patricians. Yeah, may not get them all the way to the morale, but we're going to try to fight them out of it. Alright, allies are here. At least some of them. It's too late for that now. We won the city. Thanks for the help. We'll try to recover our losses and get this republic back to being strong again. We took the city of Zara or Zadar, but it's now known as Yadera, which is apparently a Dalmatian name for this city. And knowing that I have a domain size limit, so I have to give it to somebody. Trade post is Bonda. Oh, I know what to do. Give it to my other half-brother, who is not Dalmatian. Come back to court. In my studies of warfare, I've come to realize that clever tactics on the battlefield is the only part of the story. There are other disciplines of equal importance. Inspire the men and they will invade hell for me. That's what I'm going to go for. Inspiring leader. Because we're still going to be on the defensive, in the offense, off and on. Welcome back, my half-brother. It has been an exceptional year at the Stone Quarry in Zeta. My workers are able to produce twice as many goods as usual. I wish every year was like this. Hey. Half-brother. You get to run the city of Yadera. So yeah, now he's just a mayor. Nothing special. That's why I chose him over Leonidas, because Leonidas needs to be landed and around. Not to mention Mary Tooth. Well, better pay up. If they're all willing. Oh yes, it will work. Thank you. You're around the same age. Now, I hope we'll produce children soon. All is well. Croatian claim on Hungary war. Hey, since I'm the new ruler, I can attack Croatia now. They don't have allies, do they? No, they don't. But we can screw them over. Just wait till we recover. We have two baronies as allies, which they will only provide very small troop numbers. So just take your time. I'll get to write down this training. Quest military training. Here's Creative Ivory. I could scarcely believe it possible, but the pregnancy has managed to make my wife, Margarita, look passable. I find myself strangely attracted to her since a few weeks. Better make a move quickly. Now I'm lustful like my father. An enterprising captain in command of one of my galleys has discovered several new markets along foreign shores. He reports that these distant ports are rife with opportunities for trade and profit. Rule number 62. The riskier the road, the greater the profit. Your plots are real. Cut that out. You had to make her a marshal because, well, we're not fighting against heathens anytime soon, so no reason for that. I should use my study. Try to write a poem. Oh, and put your money in the fund of the campaign. Alright. And this guy, once he dies of old age, then we can reduce it. Oh, Leonidas. give you half title to further up your prestige. You're the new High Admiral now. Thank goodness we ended the war before Denmark joined. One of my ships has returned from a foreign port with a cargo of rare spices of very finest quality. Word has spread throughout Ragusa, and the local nobility is already lining up the docks, waiting for a chance to buy some of this precious cargo. The spice must flow. They're sieging right now. I read out a poem. And I'm a poet! Now my wife definitely loves me. No doubt we're gonna have more children. Baby's coming. Right about now. 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 Wealthy local nobles escape the consequences of several indiscretions on his part against a female member of the Benessa family. He's offered to pay handsomely for passage on one of my ships to a foreign port, where he can hopefully lay low for a few years. Of course, I'll make the arrangements. One thing I failed to notice just now. I don't control the trade post in Ragusa anymore. It's belonged to another guy. Whose wife is dead and has no heirs, so I guess it could revert back to me, or what else? Fine by me. We'll just be making a lot of money. I wouldn't name it after my father, honestly. Let's, use, let me see here. Pascalus. My training is over. Now I'm a novice fighter. Hey, my half-sister is back. Two Italian nephews. About to say, has your husband died? No. Oh, I see. They had to end the marriage because he just became the bishop. I see. I understand now. That's why my half-sister, Lena, came back. And she's breastfeeding her youngest. Or those two. Right, let's get into shape. After, until May the 5th, get to duel. As tradition, my wife, my girl, Margarita, again, pronounce it correctly, it's Italian, underwent her churching after recovering and cleansing herself from recent pregnancy. Unfortunately, the unthinkable happened. Margarita, habit, choked on the Holy Communion. The official priest swears that in subsequent delirium, a lord compelled to confess her adultery. Whatever happened, I forgive her. Yeah, I'm a little kind, just only for my wife, which no doubt is a bastard son, but I could legitimize him if I want to. There's no known lovers. Yeah, sure. I think we should spend it on something that's related to this house. me see. Spend it on a family vault. A family vault's been built, offering a safe place to store away riches. Lead my men into battle? Yeah, we'll do that against Croatia in a moment. Which they're currently winning so far. They about as have many troops as we do. She didn't hire mercenaries, it's just, well, just happens to be that strong. Got more money out of it. Congratulations, Alberta. Keep the name. A large warehouse belonging to my family at the docks in Ragusa has caught fire. The dock workers have worn human chains and are passing buckets of water between each other to put the flames out before the fire has a chance to spread. But a lot of valuable goods have already been lost. Oh man, what a disaster. Even now that the pregnancy is over, my wife's craving for exotic foods have yet to stop. I'm starting to think she's just taking advantage of my generosity to grow fat. I think you've had enough, my dear. Now you're no longer gluttonous. My dear wife's finally listened to my advice. In a few weeks, she might affect the shape. Good for her and me. You're just a nice, smart girl. That's all I gotta say about it. Still in perfect shape, I forgot to go dueling. Here, have some money. Let's try to rank up once. Depes of Lat. Oh, this will be a challenge. It's like, yeah, this guy's a veteran for a reason. He's quick-minded. Not to mention cruel and deceitful. I will try to count it. Oh man, he hit me in the critical. Lunge attack. I flail wildly. Try to dodge. Just flail wildly again. Flail wildly one more time. Oh my goodness, am I making a comeback? Try to counter. Victory is mine! But he wounded me. Because he kept hitting me on my non-dominant hand. Good fight! He's like, you just beat the heck out of me. But I persevered. Oof. Take a rest to recover? How much would that? Minus 5, Marshall. I think I could afford it. I'll take a rest. Recover from combat wound. Really gave me a beating. Guess that's why he's a quick-thinking commander. Is he still around? The guy with a strong claim for Zeta. Because we do not want to go to war against him. But I would like to antagonize him. My father couldn't finish that, but now I will try to get rid of him. Bye. Provoking him, get into a fight, and we have it. Province converted. There's always a place on my table for a warm spot in front of the hearth for all the old men and women who served me before and now have nowhere else to go. Their stories delight everyone I see. No need for them to be forgotten after long lives of hard work for me. Some courtiers think it's good too. The kindness of Rector Tuoni impresses Lancho. I was blessed when Mantro expressed his admiration over my generosity and kindness. Thank you for those kind words. And now to training. I'm an inspiring leader. I must learn to create choke points. I'll be a battlefield terrain master. Nobody's threatening to kill me. That's good to know. You know, since we spent so much money, for once we should, search the domain for resources. They say it's long and expensive, so... Again. There's a stone quarry in Zeta. If we eventually take control of Zahumia, we would get the flax fields. Either that or Zadar, then it would be for butchery and fishery. Searching for resources in my domain will involve a long and expensive expedition, but it has the potential to bring lots of ducats, or goods, for years to come. I will receive reports from the survey teams every few months. Send out the first survey team. I gotta do something with that money. While we continue to build up the strength of the Raguza military. Especially over there. Is not going to be fully reinforced until then. Unless you want to build something like this. Margarita. And as for my son, or bastard son, I'm not going to legitimize him anytime soon. Okay. Stop resting. The wound is gone. At first, the signs were small, easily dismissed as coincidences, but now they're becoming too frequent to be ignored. The omens surrounding my wife's pregnancy are terrible. Hopefully these are just coincidences. Don't get stressed. It's just a bad omen. Another warehouse caught fire again. You're gonna have some fireproof warehouses next time. That's all I gotta say about it. Yeah, I'll give you patronage. And I got the proud trait. Antonina. Interesting name. You'll do. Keep collecting. As you were. Perfect shape. Alright. Don't want to rank up yet. It's just I'm contemplating about going to a warrior pilgrimage. But... I think we should fight against Croatia right now. Take Zahumia. Yes, see Zadar, see Zahumia, but Zahumia. It's for another reason. Expanding into this county, which would give us not only another barony and bishopric, not to mention all this will belong to the patrician there. Who's going to be running Zahumia. And we'll eventually work our way up into Imotsky, which will have to be a border dispute war. But we do have King of Bohemia as an ally. Yes. And that's for political concerns. Good reason, too. Just in case. Katarina. As if to tell Pregson was not, there seems something wrong with my child as well. Am I cursed? No, you're not cursed. This is fine. Although, unlike, you know, what I was raised of, you know, totally raised as a squire, but, you know what, when she turns 6, she's gonna be raised as a squire. Don't want my sons getting involved into this sort of thing. I've rather seen him do other things, like, oh, I don't know, work in a trade league. I receive a report about the next sector to be surveyed. This time the location of the land is right next to the border with another realm. Their nobles will most likely see this as an insult. I'll send my chancellor to deal with it. Yeah, this is gonna hurt your diplomacy skills. My challenger's appeared. Good thing I'm still in shape. Alright, get me my sword. My father's sword, that is. You only got me once. Polycarpos is nothing more than a fanatic. Oh, he's getting sick. You're the most disgraceful count. Croatian fleets out there. Remember, don't call on Bohemia over here yet. We'll try to handle it. Just take Zahumia, and everything will be smooth sailing. That was quick. No comment, but that was quick. Inherited the city of Stone from Mayor Launchal Stone. The old patrician is dead. Now there's a new house in Ragusa. Okay. So, now this trade post is belonging to Bodicea. And this will belong to Vanessa. Which means, do I get the county of Zahumia? Or give it to the Vanessa? Here's my chancellor. He likes me, but, hey, new blood, new opportunity. You should own this place. Have the City of Stone. Which means, once we take Zahumia, it'll be yours, alright? And you're gonna be the new steward. Just giving people chances. I totally forgot the Seljuk. Even though he's not from there, but his name. He's Siege Leader. I totally forgot about him. I'm wondering, why is the siege taking so long? It's not that hard. He's still here. Okay, we took it over. Move up. We haven't seen their army yet. But if they do come around here, we're gonna beat them. Thank goodness for the Turk. Alright, proceed to report about the next sector to be surveyed. It appears that a non-knowledgeable number of ruffians and bandits in the area, and it would be too dangerous to send my men without protection. I'll send my marshal to deal with it. I mean, look, she got into a fight recently. She's a member of the Round Table. Heck, even if she was out there, knowing the duelist, She'll pick on all on these bandits. Ah, here comes the Croatian army. Finally. Just take this city and then we'll fight them. Non-aggression? Sure. But I don't like your count. He wants that county. Alright, let's go get him. Again, I'm still keeping Leonardus designated. I'm not worried about having bastard children or legitimizing one or actually having a son of my own. Not that worried. Count Polycarpos thoroughly hates me right now and likely wishes me dead. Feeling, of course, mutual. Alright, my work is done. Well, meanwhile, we gotta beat the Croatian army at least once, and we should win. Disaster happened at a stone quarry in Zeta. Some of the workers died, and the infrastructure is falling apart. Without immediate intervention, the stone quarry will have to be terminated. I'll pay what it takes to correct this. Doesn't pay that much. Yeah, you better surrender now. As soon as I came to pick up Rosa to help me out cutting down some trees, she starts complaining. Apparently she has a nasty stomachache. Darn it, brat, they'll show her. Apparently has pains in her arm after I grab it and cannot use it to cut the trees. Hopeless. Just take one county, one holding, I should say. While up there. Never mind. We got the coast of Zahumi. Some time ago, a merchant galley working for the Bunda family has brought back several visiting dignitaries from a distant land, far to the south. It seems that one of them, a woman, has become a target of Mayor Yogno's infatuation. After courting her for weeks, she's finally agreed to marry him. Take up his faith and settle in Ragusa. Fate brought them together, I suppose. Monday, West Africa. Okay. It's your life's choice. That's all I gotta say about it. Sure, she's beautiful. Yes. All I'm giving you the thumbs up. Seems Stuart is not a favorable position. You know what, how brother, you earned it. So now you're the Lord Mayor of Zaglumia. Well, just come back home. And if we ever go to war against him again, we have to do a border dispute, which will cost us a lot of money and piety for this. But we don't have neither of those. So that will have to be postponed. Which means Zadar would have to be the next target for future conflicts. As well as whatever for against Venice. If they ever build their trade post in Spalato, then we'll take it and then subsequently in a county. So on, so forth. Okay, let's see. Zaglumia is under our control. At least Lord Mir's control, so he gets to wear the same hat as me. Seems like this is what rectors wear these days. Plus you're the Doge, which, well, we have no idea who's wearing because he's commander. In fact, neither Pisa or Genoa wear that stuff. Well, Pisa ain't gonna be around any longer as a Mercian Republic. Well, meanwhile, we have no more wars to fight. Because we just have to wait for the peace treaties to expire, or at least one of the rulers change hands. Just looking at opportunities. Oh yes, I remember. A Lycopolis. Challenge you to the duel. Because you have that strong claim for Zeta, and I cannot afford anyone having a claim on any of those counties against a young republic that is still expanding, which soon will try to get a foothold on Zadar. Maybe fight against Venice for control of this trade post. Fight against Croatia twice for this county, then one more for there. Usurp the title of Croatia, de jure claim, yeah. Then the old Dalmatian coast is ours. Alright, let's fight. Swinging my weapon wildly, when suddenly Count Polycarpos shrieks in pain, dropping my sword of Rector Roscoe. I'm stuck staring at the mess I've made. I managed to make his eyes bleed, possibly blinding him. I don't want to be known to be merciless, I just want to hurt him bad. You know, just beat him up. Even though he's brawny, so... There you go. My courtiers fear me. They fear my outbursts of anger whenever they disobey or discipline. Though they seldom do. You're ambitious. Let that be a demonstration. I was about to get into shape. It's as I've recently won a duel. Well, can't wait for another. Thought about going on an adventure. What I mean is, Warrior pilgrimage. Don't know if I'm ready for that stuff yet. I think I need more training, honestly. Just do what your father did. Quest military training, which I will in a moment. You may have the combat skill, but you ain't that good. And I remember the reason why I don't make as much money. Accomplished squire. National tax modifier lowered. That's a good reason why. That's why I don't make as much money. Nothing yet, but if we either expand the realm and if they give it to some of the vassals, there's possible there could be more carriages out there. Also, you're trying to kill my half-brother and heir? Stop that. You shouldn't be doing that stuff. Next sector. Apparently there's an old folk tale about this area. Something about a magic bush or a similar thing that must not be disturbed. The elder told one of the local... The elder of one of the local villages hysterically telling me the workers to leave. You know what? Send my spymaster to deal with him. Nixe Foros. It's of a Greek origin. As days pass, I noticed that my spells becoming more and more listless. Things that used to amuse her no longer had the same effect. Seeing her with a long face has become a daily occurrence. Some of my courtiers have overheard discussing the unseemly state of my wife, which has finally prompted me to act. How do I approach this fellow? Some encouraging words ought to do the trick. I ordered my wife to meet me in a private study in the evening. Hours upon hours I've spent speaking at length about the problems I've plagued her mind. Alas, there were too many for me to listen to, and the only things that seemed gotten were sore ears. I was just trying to make my wife less stressful. If you want to have more children, then that's what you're going to do. Huh, I'm an erudite now. Yeah, it'll hurt my combat skill a little, but a little learning won't hurt anyone. Oh, he got disfigured. Lunatic possessed. Known demon worshipper. No wonder why I really don't like that guy. It's too bad I can't fight against him to get rid of that excommunicated ruler. A pastor can cause a lot of trouble. Assisted by Master Patrician of Valius advised me to pass off to get rid of the bastard in the court. Against my son? Oh no, I doubt the best child will cause any trouble. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest about it. I guess I'm not gonna be the assassinating type. And, okay. I get it. Yeah, don't like it as you have, but it could be a possible opportunity for, I don't know, alliances to make with of a foreign power. Aren't I already 7? Yeah. Anyways, get in shape. Just remembered something else. It's Republic related. Oh, I can up the vault a bit more. Well, let's not get greedy. They should build their own personal shrine, offering piety and improving upon the church. Of vessels. Because, you know, we need piety these days. Good on you. Okay, now I'm a trained fighter. The conversion of Karelia. This time it's Orthodox. Next to the Russians. Alright. The location land is right next to the border of another realm. Their nobles likely see this as an insult. My men are merely passing through the area. Don't get so worked up about it, will ya? My intense study of warfare has led to increased understanding of tactics and strategy. Alright. And I'm a brilliant strategist. Okay, Keep it up. No, no. Trees haven't expired yet, so I'll just keep working. Father calls Katharina, pulling around to play with her in the latest toy. Complete boost, told important work I'm in the middle of. Well, not really. Yet, how could I say no to such a sweet, innocent exuberance? She got intrigued. Another castle that's over there under the Sultanate of Jerusalem, which is expanding. Excellent work. Until the Seljuks come crashing down on you. Nope, can't assassinate. Too high of an intrigue skill. I hope he just loses his dang mind and kills himself. That's all I gotta say about him. He needs training. Our fellow Dalmatian commander, alright. Alright, let's read a book together. Died of severe stress. Well, Leonardus is well on his way to become the future rector in the event of my death. Ooh. I don't think he would want that. Plus title claimant. Ah, Leonardus is my half-brother, yeah. You're definitely going to be the spy master. You know, we get along. Two of us. Mm-hmm. Something's missing. Up on the heavy infantry because we have pikemen around. They just save up the tech points for our trade practice so we can have more trade posts to build. Or to take, particularly against Venice. I'm looking at you. Train alone. He's got good marshals. Mm-hmm. The old Turk. Should I fight to get up there again? My life's no longer stressed. Got over the problems. Do you think I'm truly ready for it? It's kind of early, you know? I'll ask. Ostoja, commander of Croatia. Oh my goodness! A Bosnian giant. He's a brawny giant. And he has some experience. Whereas I have some too, but I think I'm fighting up in the ranks a little too soon. It is time. Okay, I'll try to dodge that second hit. And I will do a lunge attack. Great. Out of the gear. Dodge. Take that, you big bum. Oh, you're doing that again? Oh no. He has a claim on that county that makes it, you know, it's gonna be Holy Roman territory once that area is taken. You can't assassinate him. Oh boy. Well, I know the next guy I'm going to antagonize. And that is for me to get rid of him so he can lose that claim. Because if that returns to the Roman, then we can never get to usurp the title of Duchy of Croatia. That's what I'm worried about. Why aren't you married yet? He ain't dead yet. Okay, the large farmlands in my domain could hold many riches, but interrupting the work of the peasants could cause some issues, like famine. Hey, half brother. I'll send my steward over there. I don't care. Equipment costs too much. It's my money. I'm going to spend any more than I have to. Estonia. Capsule. Your most disgraceful duke. Should have used harsher warning. Hey, you're still the disgraceful duke. We're getting there. My workers have found something in the province of Ragusa. It appears that the local terrain could properly support a gemstone mine. It will require a large payment up front, but after a few years, it will pay itself back several times over. Alternatively, I can ask my men to keep searching. Okay, so, I could ask the Trade League for assistance. Since I'm an outsider, the Great Trade League will take a cut of the profits for a decade. Okay. Which again, just trying to save up the money. Okay, you got entry. Angelusa. I'm a bit concerned about my half-brother. Eating so little, spending so many nights awake, might not be good for himself. He always looks sick and is barely capable of holding a sword anymore. What are you, frail? Frugal diet. Ah, temperate, that's fine. Well, actually, I think you could lose a bit more weight. Yeah, that'll do. My advice fell on deaf ears. My half-brother does not wish to put himself on a stricter diet, even after I warned him of the risk of his exposure because of his gluttony. Successful jihad. Oh dear, the Seljuks. They took, well, portions of Anatolia. Not all of it. Even Cyprus. Oh boy. Oh, it's my bastard son. Which I ain't legitimizing you. You are fine as you are. One of my trade galleys finally made it back to port today after being delayed for several days by a storm. Sadly, it was discovered that one of the ships, that ship's entire cargoes was spoiled by seawater and rendered worthless. Total loss. Confound it all! I'm trying to make money here. Don't want to spend anything at the moment. Just try to get it up to 1,000 before I consider spending anything else. And I tend to forget to get into shape. And he ain't in shape either. Flail Wildly. Oh, Flail Wildly again. I'm gonna counter. Make an extravagant attack. Of course I missed that one. And I will try to aim for the head. Wounded him. bruised his dominant hand many times and broke his finger and swollen his wrist. Oh, thank goodness. I don't know why I got that notification, but it's good to know that he's burned at the stake. I guess they finally got him, ended his madness as he was burned at the stake. Good. Now I got this old croak here. Hey? I think this will be a grand opportunity to go to war right now. They've gone. I'm gonna assume he probably died of whatever. Let's see. Again, we can't get Spaloth though, but what we can get is Zen. Probably doesn't have any allies, because it's relatively new. We have the money. We have the strength. We can do it. We don't need four allies right now. Just learned that the captain of one of my trade guys has been selling part of his cargo to the Cataro smugglers instead of delivering it as ordered. Apparently hoping the amount sold would be too small to be noticed. The captain and his crew have been jailed, but the thieving scum has already spent most of their ill-gotten profits on spirits of women again. Well, we better... No, they're gonna get cut off. They're probably gonna send their ships to Zahumia. To the plains of Zahumia. They don't have any mercenaries with them. They shouldn't. They don't have that kind of money to afford them. So, this'll do. Yeah, we'll take losses. Get on over here. They're gonna go raid, Venice. My niece. She's pushing for intrigue, but I see something else in mind in her. Yep, they're gonna go pick up their guys. They're gonna go for Ragusa. Don't jump the gun. Get the Turk. Let them have their fun. We'll come back and get them. They already took down the fort, but now they're gonna try to siege Ragusa itself. Which I got time. No need to panic yet. Oh, we might start panicking right now. Let's go. Oh no, he ain't dead. You're the most disgraceful duke. I gotta stop antagonizing. Should antagonize someone else. Like that guy. Try to make Polycarp so mad that he'll duel me. I don't get to kick him in the teeth. Yeah, listen to me using harsh fighting words. Host claim of Croatia. Which Croatia? If it's the coast, goody. If it's for the kingdom, oh boy. The kingdom. My martial arm bodicea. Yeah. We could be friends or have a crush on her, even though she is a celibate hero. Shouldn't be thinking of such things, but can't deny that she's good looking, but she'll most likely say no. For obvious reasons. Huh. For a moment, the world stood still. I could not breathe. And the most radiant, heartwarming smile crossed Bodicea's pale face. Never thought you would ask, Tony. Oh, my good holy warrior. Again, you're not going to impregnate her. It's just really like her. Can't have sex with a woman. Thank you for the trade post. That should wrap up this episode now. Come back home. Yeah, we took that trade post. That's a hell of a name. Nikephoros Kontostephanos. Just pay a ransom, get you out of here, and we're gonna get us out of here, out of this here episode. Which, again, a lot of promises being shown so far for this series. After four episodes, taking parts of the coast. Yeah, there's a new doge in town. Wait a minute, he's a historical character. I was about to say, he's a real character, apparently, Domenico the Fourth, as you can see the Wikipedia link, if you were to look up what that guy was like, but I doubt he was anything like this. I mean, it could be half-truths, but who knows. Wait a minute, what house is he? Oh no, I was thinking of someone else. Thinking of some other well-known doge in actual medieval history. Spend it on trade practices. And boom. Reach the trade post limit. So Zadar will definitely be under our control. I'll wrap it up in a moment. I'm just trying to have the last few important moments. As time passes on. Just gotta check our last few things. Seize trade posts. Trishna Katoru, Trishna Bodicea. Okay, that's enough. And also, the court chamber can come back here. I mean, we need some piety. I mean, Zeta is Catholic. And yeah, there's a few Orthodox lying around, but I don't think there should be any threat. Hey, polite garbles. Okay, one more time. This last one for real. I'm gonna beat you up again. I'll win again. Too bad I didn't take any of your limb parts. But I'm just gonna keep beating you up until you're gone, so that way you don't threaten my domain. That's all I ask. Just don't threaten my domain. Okay, it's a new year. Now it's appropriate to close the episode. Until one of these treaties expire, a Dalmatian expansion continues into the old parts of Dalmatia, especially in Zadar, and eventually Spalatho, one way or another. And find ways to spend, and my daughter Katharina, by the end of the year, she will be the squire. As if we need more female members in the round table, I don't think there's enough of it, honestly. But, and we hope you see you in the next episode. So until then, buona dai. So long for now.